It's the maqam of the great Waliya, Sayyidatuna Rabia Al Basri, al-ʿAdawiyya, who's known for her wilaya. And one of her famous quotes is that, "Oh Allah, if I worship you for fear of hell, then throw me into hell. And if I worship you out of longing for paradise, then prevent me from going into paradise." And in her time, there was a group of people who were called the Burhaan. They used to cry, and they used to be in a state of fear of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala constantly. They would literally, the whole day, they would just be crying. And that's why she introduced this understanding that we don't worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala out of fear of hell. We worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala out of longing for paradise. But in fact, we worship Him because He's deserving of worship. And He's worthy of being worshipped, and He is our Lord. So great waliya, and she's a testament, you know, to the fact that women within Islam can reach a high maqam, and they have an ability to reach Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and contribute towards the understanding of Islam and the teaching of Islam as well. So we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to shower His mercy and His blessings upon the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the cause and the root of every goodness that has come into this world. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to show His mercy and His blessings upon all of the prophets and messengers, especially those who are in this land of Palestine, Ya Rabbil Alameen.
Ameen.
And we ask you specifically to show your mercy and your blessings upon the grave of Sayyidatuna Rabia Al Basri, Ya
Rabbil
Alameen. Ya Allah, elevate her status, Ya Rabbil Alameen.
Ameen.
We ask you to forgive our sins by the blessings of this maqam, Ya Rabbil Alameen.
Ameen.
Ya Allah, we ask you to fulfill all of our wishes, Ya Rabbil Alameen.
Ameen.
By the blessings of this maqam, Ya Rabbil Alameen.
Ameen.
Ya Allah, we ask you to protect all of our mothers and our daughters and our sisters and our aunties and all of our female members of our families, Ya Rabbil Alameen. Ya Allah, give them the understanding of Hayah according to Islam and allow them to live by it, Ya Rabbil Alameen.
Ameen.
Ya Allah, increase their love for you and the love of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Subhanahu wa ta'ala, Rabbil Izzati amma yasifun, wa salamun ala al-mursaleen, wa alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Bi sirri al-Fatiha.
Muhammadun Sayyidu Karnayn wa Thaqalayn.
Muhammadun Sayyidu Karnayn wa Thaqalayn wal Fariqayn min Urbin wa min Ajami. Mawlaya salli wa sallim بِكَ خَيْرِ الْخَلْقِ كُلِّهِمْ.
فبلغ
مقاصدنا يا ربي بالمصطفى بلغ مقاصدنا واغفر لنا ما مطايا واسع الكرم مولاي صلي وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم.